I'm Levi Roots, and this is my perfect day in Jamaica. I would start my day in the Blue Mountains of Jamaica, the most wonderful scenery you could possibly have, and knowing that afterwards you're gonna devour a delicious cup of the best coffee in the world. Jamaican Blue Mountain coffee is the heritage of Jamaica, and I am a coffee drinker, so that's why I'm there. Then I would head for a spot of lunch to one of my favorite places in Jamaica. A bit off the beaten track, it's called Jake's. Really delicious food. Jake actually uses food that is growing around the complex of the hotel, and I think that's really wonderful. And what a wonderful way to wake up in the morning to have a delicious plate of the national dish of ackee and saltfish. One of the favorite things that I do is visit the Jerk Festival. Jerk is said to be originated by the Arawak Indians, and it's fantastic that Jamaica is maintaining this brilliant festival of having the best jerk chicken in the world. How do you make jerk? Jerk has to have this wonderful berry that is predominantly grown in Jamaica called the allspice berry. The seeds is used for the marinade, for the seasoning. The leaves is used to make the smoke to jerk the chicken, and the wood is there to give flavor of it. So the one tree actually gives you the whole thing about jerking in Jamaica. After I fill my belly with jerk, I'll be heading back up into the mountains again, but this time I'll be going to Strawberry Hills to visit my friend and record producer Chris Blackwell at his resort, owner of Island Records. And he'll be telling me of his relationship with Bob Marley, and I'll be boasting of my one little moment when I did meet the king of reggae and played football with him in London. What does Jamaica mean to me? Somewhere where you can let yourself go, where you can let the inner side of you get out. And of course, next plan is when you're going to come back.